I should like to play for you a theme. T-H-E-M-E. Eminem, you are late. Why are you so late, by the way? Well, I'm going to play this theme now, T-H-E-M-E, for you, as I told you. And when I'm through playing it, I will ask you to name your favorite composers. And I will then try to play this theme the way these your favorite composers would have composed the same theme. If you'll be kind enough to name your favorite composers, whom would you like to hear?
Sibelius.
Who asked you? All right, Sibelius. Who else? Bach? Which one? Johann Sebastian or Offen? Whom else?
Mozart.
Beethoven. Brahms. Sousa. Chopin. Who? Well, will you make up your mind, you two gentlemen? Chopin, yeah. I'll play him twice. Who body else? Brahms. Beethoven. Are you making fun of my accent? Prokofiev. Well, I think we have enough anyway. I would like to begin with Tchaikovsky. Before I play these your favorite composers, I would like to read to you from a book I have here just a few lines from the life story of some of these great masters, because some of them are most uninteresting. Here is the book. What did I say? Tchaikovsky. Tchaikovsky, C on the T. M-N-O-F-S-T. Here we are. Lipton. Wrong T. Ah, Tchaikovsky. Seafood. Pardon me. Oh, sea footnote. Oh, yes. Down here it says Peter Ilyich. That must be his name. Peter Ilyich Tchaikovsky. Pete was born in Votkinsk, May 7th, 1840. When he was a little boy, he never played out in the streets of Votkinsk, like the other little children of Votkinsk. Because when Tchaikovsky was 1 month old, his parents moved to St. Petersburg. Told you it wasn't very interesting. Now the way he would have composed Happy Birthday. Next, Chopin. Now, Brahms. Joey Brahms. Brahms, spelled backwards, smob. Next, like the Second Hungarian Rhapsody by Schlitz. Too rough. Now Bach. Johann Sibelius Bach. I don't know if you are familiar with the fact, but Bach had approximately 20 to 30 children. And I guess that goes for Mrs. Bach, too. Now, it takes time to raise about 25 to 30 children. Oh, my goodness. I know, I have two myself. So that's plenty. Mine are twins, though. Both of them. They're awfully cute. I can't think of their names. Well, they don't come when I call them anyway, so. That same fly. I guess he can't find the airport, huh? All right, Bach. When he wrote this one, he was thinking of something else. Monotonous life, that man was living. Now, Wagner. Richard Wagner. Or as he is known over here, Dick Wagner. This is from his famous opera, Die gestorben, die ganzen gestorbenen Herzen. Hey,
from the second act. That was a noisy one, wasn't it? Now, Beethoven. Harry S. Beethoven. This is a very quiet number. And the management of this theater has asked me to announce that there will be no dancing during this particular number. Unless you absolutely have to. This will be like the Moonlight Sonata. Also called the Long Jean Symphonette. The world's most watched on us. I can't hear a thing. Oh, yeah, I hear it. Oh, that's beautiful. Mozart. John Philip Strauss. Next, Irving Berlin. Finally, one of the modern composers, Cacciatore,